It was, as I told you before, it was a very emotional evening today and a great honor for me, because after 20 years of being a gynaecologist, it's a great award about my practice and the recognition of my work, my hard work actually, and all these years of dedication in women well-being. The event today till now is great. I hope it will be even better, more enjoyable. But you know, it's something. It's a great honor to be around these great colleagues of ours. All these doctors that they have done a great job in their specialty, and to get to know them, and from different countries in the Europe, and it's very important, because we need to have Europe as our family, as our country. We are not from UK, we are not from Spain, we are not from France or Greece or Italy, we are from Europe. And it's very important to have all these great people and great achievers around us. It's a very great opportunity. Go again, and I hope that it will be 100 years from now, to have the 100 year anniversary of European Medicine Awards.
I
great, 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 great.